the score sheet thus far. 4-10 remains in this one. And he gets drilled along the backboard. Who will step up?
Oh my, what an elbow. By Craig Ludwig to the jaw of Steve Ruchin. Or excuse me, to Teemu Selanne, and Selanne is down. Ludwig pleading his case. He's saying Selanne dropped his head at the last second. I don't know about that. It looked to me like the elbow by Ludwig was carried high.
Right now, Jason Marshall trying to break free from the grasp of the linesman. Ludwig and Marshall joining in one another as the penalty box doors swing open.
While all this is going on, Teemu Selanne remains down on the ice. He's being attended to. I see some movement down there. Here's another look at it. The elbow thrown by Ludwig. My goodness, to the jaw of Selanne. And Karp almost went into the box after Ludwig.
Remember when Paul Kariya was tagged by Gary Suter? Perhaps one of the most disturbing outcomes from that was that no one really stepped up and delivered a blow to Suter. David Karpa came all the way from across the ice, making a beeline. And Craig Ludwig is still up. He can't believe it inside the penalty box in front of us. He is joining in our referee, Lance Roberts, as Carpez has escorted off the ice.
Well, I'll tell you how you stop all of this. You don't bother with Craig Ludwig. You go after Joe Neuwendijk, and you go after Jamie Langenbrunner.
They played very well. Oh, look out here. Ludwig's got to go between the benches. Oh, and look at this. Peter Laboutelier is trying to climb over top of the board.
They might want to send Ludwig off the ice through the Zamboni entrance. You know, here's the thing. With Ludwig getting tossed out of the game, there's no opportunity to exact any amount of justice against Ludwig. He's kicked out of the game. He will not return. Settle into your seats at home, folks, because I think this last 4 minutes and 8 seconds may take a while.
You know what's hard to believe out of all this? Beyond the obvious. We've lost Karpa already. They've escorted Marshall to the Ducks locker room. Selanne has gone to the locker room. Laboutelier has gone to the locker room. And the only guy that's left the surface with the Dallas Stars is the one guy that doled out the punishment.
Owned by Ludwig on Selanne. Very reminiscent of the elbow thrown by Matthew Schneider on Paul Kariya a few years back. Put Kariya out of the lineup. Look at the white jerseys. Ruchin's in there. Sandstrom's in there. Jason Marshall came all the way down from the right point. Ruchin forgot to take his glove off.
Four boys,